In the outskirts of Siena, Italy, there is a 900-year-old sword. No king never touched this sword's grip. This blade actually belonged to Saint Galgano Guidotti.